Gallen records his second strikeout. Let's pause here 10 seconds for station identification on the Louisiana Hot Sauce Rangers Radio Network.
Your home of Texas Rangers baseball. KRLD-FM and HD1 Dallas-Fort Worth. We are 105.3 The Fan.
Right, here's Marcus Semien, who grounded out to short his first time up.